Hey guys, Troy here. Welcome to the Striker Blade YouTube channel. This is a short video covering the flight time of the Inductrix Switch Air. Many people have been commenting that maybe this drone will fly longer when in forward flight because the air passing over the wing will generate lift like a regular airplane. People have also been commenting saying that adding a wing will kill flight time because of the added weight. Today, we're going to find out. With each test, I did 3 flights and averaged the numbers together. I was surprised to see how close the flights were. I had a variance between flights of plus or minus 4 seconds. My first set of tests were done in my living room, where I hovered in airplane mode. I was able to fly for 3 minutes and 40 seconds before it cut off all power to the motors. The video on screen is from my second set of tests, where I would continuously fly forward. Obviously, my living room would be too small to really test this, so I went to the park. I managed to get 3 minutes and 30 seconds of flight before it cut the power. So to answer, no, it does not fly longer in forward flight. There are a few reasons why. The first is it's not fast enough. It travels through the air at a walking pace, and that just isn't quick enough to get air under the plane to create lift. Second is wind. This day was pretty still, so it wasn't much of a factor, but even the slightest breeze tosses it around. This is most noticeable when I'm turning. The computers try to correct this by rerouting power to the motors, which consumes the battery faster. As for flight time without the wing, I did more hover tests in my living room and I averaged 4 minutes and 10 seconds. So the added weight of the wing accounted for a total difference of 30 seconds. To me, the wing is mostly a decoration. It looks cool and it doesn't really hurt flight time. If you're considering buying an Inductrix Switch Air, I have links in the description where you can purchase one. I'll also link to my full review when it comes out. Don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you next time.